More overnight news now. A man treated at UPMC Presby Hospital after being shot in the chest overnight. The shooting happened at a home on Highland Avenue in Aliquippa a little after 12:30 this morning. Right now, there's no word on the victim's condition and no arrests have been made.